Death row inmate John Henry Ramirez is set to be executed later tonight, and a Corpus Christi pastor will be by his side. The 37-year-old was sentenced in 2008 for the deadly stabbing of Pablo Castro 4 years earlier. Upon request and after a case went before the U.S. Supreme Court, Ramirez will have Pastor Dana Moore of Second Baptist Church here in Corpus Christi by his side, praying during his execution.